Hello everyone, welcome to Kababayan LA. It's a Thursday on Southern California's first and only locally produced daily show for and about the Filipinos, where today, mga kwentong kababaihan po ang pag-uusapan natin. I am so excited. We've got a packed show for you, starting with this one. Nepalis reports what's the latest with sex and the city too. Let's watch this. Hollywood journalist, ito pong si Janet Nepales, ang ating Pinay na kababayan, member of the Hollywood Foreign Press Association, just got back from New York, where of course the buzz is all about Sex and the City Part 2. Hello and welcome to Kababayan LA.
Hello Janelle, kumusta na?
Ay, parang ang saya-saya mo, Miss Janet. I'm sure you have a lot of chismis for us today. Sex and the City 2, ano bang bago?
Yeah, it's so exciting to see this. It's more fashion, more grandiose. They filmed in Morocco, which pasa as Abu Dhabi. Mm-hmm. Kaya makikita mo rin dito ang mga fashion nila, si Liza Minnelli, special guest nila as a singer. And then the girls get to sing in a karaoke bar, I'm Woman, which is also in the original movie soundtrack. And it shows also in they're undergoing lots of changes like menopause and other challenges of being perfect wife and mother.
Ayan, that sounds interesting, Janet. You know, you got to go to New York, nag-junket, nakausap mo sila. What's it like? Genuine ba yung friendship ng apat? Kasi di ba may mga rumors na they're not getting along well with each other?
Yeah, genuine ang friendship nila. It's unfortunate daw minsan hindi daw sila magkatabi sa restaurant or they're not together eating. Biglang na-rumor na bigla yung hindi sila nag-aaway sila. O kunwari nag-film sila, they're supposed to be fighting and somebody takes a picture of them, biglang lalabas sa internet na, oh, nag-aaway pala sila. But the friendship after 13 years is really genuine.
Oh my gosh, so isa-isahin natin sila. No? Si Kirsten Davis, meron siyang connection with the Filipino people.
Yes, na-surprise kami, in-announce niya, ang sinusuot niya nga is Monique Lullier at the press conference, and she was wearing an aqua dress, which was so lovely.
Did she tell you what she thinks of Monique as a designer?
Yeah, she says she loves Monique, and she even wore her dresses dun sa Entertainment Weekly cover shoot nila, where they are on the cover right now. Talagang enjoy siyang wearing Monique Lullier.
And another person that we can, that probably can relate to the Filipinos, especially to the former First Lady Imelda Marcos, no? Si Sarah Jessica Parker, we just love her wardrobe, her clothes, and even the shoes.
Yeah, she has a collection of shoes. Lahat ina-archive niya ang collection niya. When she wears all these clothes and shoes in any of the movies or films or TV shows that she does, if she can keep the clothes, kunwari sinabi ni Sanner, you can keep the clothes or the shoes, she keeps them and she puts them in an archive. So she has her own collection.
Ayan, pwede na siya magtayo ng museum. Eh, sino ba mas maraming sapato siya o si former First Lady Imelda Marcos?
Hindi pa nga niya nami-meet si Imelda, but she's looking forward to meeting her and probably talk about their shoe collection.
Ayan, I'm sure. And also, another character naman dyan, si Kim Cattrall. Siya yung talagang sobrang wild sa series and sa movie na yan. What's new with Kim?
Kim just came back from London and she did a play, Private Lives, and she's also doing another one, Cleopatra, where she's gonna appear as Cleopatra in Liverpool. Pero as a Samantha naman, in her role Samantha, she's also undergoing menopause. So nakakatawa siya in the scenes where she's undergoing menopause and she's in Morocco and, you know.
She looks so good for her age though. And finally, of course, Cynthia Nixon, she's been working with the girls for 13 years now. What's it like now?
She's always the relationship that is getting stronger and stronger among them. And she still remembers nung first time sila nag-appear sa opera, all the women though in the audience stood up and applauded them and were tearful and crying because parang empowerment of women ang dinidisplay nila eh.
All right. And what's new with her role naman sa Sex and the City Part 2?
She realized that she can't be the perfect employee, but now she's giving more attention to her family.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Which is, you know, natural progression ng women pag nakuha na yung career. Syempre next time they concentrate naman on their families. But what's new naman sa'yo? I'm sure meron kang mga bagong niluluto for your columns.
Yeah, we might go to Oakland for Toy Story 3, so I'm looking forward to that.
I'm sure napapagod ka na rin. Hindi ka ba napapagod sa pagta-travel mo?
Hindi naman. Enjoy naman itong ginagawa ko eh.
If you need someone to carry your luggage, I am volunteering. Thank you so much for joining us today on Kababayan LA. All right, more power to you, Janet Nepales, our Kababayan in the Hollywood Foreign Press Association. Ang column po niya nasa Manila Bulletin and also sa iba't ibang newspapers, Philippine News as well. We will be back for more. Don't go away. We'll buhay, alam namin na mayroon.